It's who I am. Loving you is not a choice, and not much reason to rejoice, but it gives me purpose, it gives me voice to say to the world, this is why I live, you are why I live. Loving you is why I do the things I do. Loving you is not in my control, but loving you, I have a goal for what's left of my life. I will live and I would die for you.